What if I told you one of the greatest rivalries of all time was right in front of us? Some compared it to Frazier Ali. Others compared them to Nicholas and Palmer. And even some compared them to Magic Johnson and Larry Bird. This is Michael Arsenault and his rival, Gerald Van Tassel. And this is their story. It all started one day in world history class. In an argument over who is the more athletic being. Michael and Gerald both claimed they could win a 40-yard dash against each other, and there was only one way to find out. The boys spent the entire day of school training for the after-school race. Gerald had the size advantage, but Michael had the experience from his baseball team. It was sure to be an amazing race. As you can see, the two competitors had deep hatred for each other. They could not wait to get out on the field and get their shot. Finally, 2:10 rolled around. The end of the school day, the boys in the press of the race rolled out to the turf. Ready for the race of the century. They got into their ready positions. Tension was high. They couldn't wait for this moment. At the sound of the gun, both boys burst off the blocks. It came down to a foot, but Gerald couldn't catch Michael. It was a victory as great as the miracle on ice. Michael celebrated, while a disappointed Gerald pondered his life. Gerald exited the field with a bad taste in his mouth that day, something he won't forget, while Michael came out on top. There's a rivalry set in stone that will last forever.